Triumphantly, Carabosse removes her cloak, reveals who she really is, and leaves the palace certain of her revenge. And just as all seems lost, the Lilac Fairy appears and reminds the King and Queen of her promise that Aurora will not die, but instead sleep for 100 years. The Lilac Fairy casts a spell over the whole kingdom, putting everyone, people and animals alike, into a deep, deep sleep.